Mic check. Okay, there we go. Excuse me. Let me get situated here.
Okay. Welcome back, Greg.
Oh, that's right. I don't know why it keeps doing this, but I keep having to reset my map. I keep saving it, and it just keeps wiping it out. But whatever. What the fuck ever. Oh, I got a gift. What? Nice. 918 spider.
Right? There's Mexican car wrestling at Horizon, and I'm stuck up in the operation center. Adding it to your schedule.
Hola, amigo.
That's it. Horizon Apex is finished. The build, I mean. Racing is never finished.
Right, discover Lucha de Cretas. Okay.
This is El Campeón. One of the greatest lucha de carreteras fighters in Mexico. Señor Campeón, may I present the driver I told you about? Híjole, that went well.
Wait, what?
That means El Campeón will train you. But you must prove that you're worth his time. I've got a car ready.
Oh, boy.
So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about
stay above 130, get to the destination. Okay.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival. Take the right.
Okay. It's kind of a weird mission, but whatever.
Left turn up ahead.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't wreck. Uh-oh. Come on, get back up there.
Mexico worships its lucha libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the lucha de carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up.
Point 7 miles away. I should be okay.
Enough to impress El Campeón. Well done. El campeón is prepared to take you on as a student! ¡Felicidades!
Sí, sí.
Oh, 2 stars. 1 minute, 47 seconds. Ah, oh, I was 5 seconds short.
What?
Alright, we gotta try that again. That's bullshit. Alright, so I gotta shave off 5 seconds.
So, you need to really keep that speed up. Lucha de Carreteras is about agility, speed, and precision.
Yeah, I can do that.
Lucha Libre is Mexico's beloved world-famous wrestling, and Lucha de Carreteras is the latest evolution of lucha and racing. So, it is necessary to have El Campeón's blessing for the festival.
Good lord, make out maybe I should have just stayed.
Mexico worships its Lucha Libre heroes. It's crucial to have El Campeón's blessing for the Lucha de Carreteras. So let's really keep that speed up.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, shit. I need 1 minute, 47 seconds. Oh, I'm totally gonna screw this one up. This time I was 2 seconds
That's
off.
Definitely enough to impress El Campeón. Well done.
Oh well, I'm
just gonna.
El Campeón
is prepared to take you on as a student. Felicidades.
I'm just gonna do it. Go with that.
Session. Meet us here.
don't think... No, my wheel did it. Alright, let me redo that. Oh, I'll probably have to exit the desktop. Give me just one sec. Yeah. Turn this stupid thing back on. There it goes. 361. There we go. That's what we wanted. Okay. Now let's make sure the calibration stays. Because sometimes it doesn't like to calibrate. Because this thing can be really fucking stupid. Left and right. Okay. Finished. Apply. Okay. Hit okay. Restart the game. Exit out of that. Pito's team against unbeatable Drivatars and win great rewards. Why not? Let's try that.
Welcome back, Greg.
Let's see what happens with that. No. course, I gotta reset that stupid thing. Ferrari, I could do the Supra. I don't think I've driven this Ferrari. I think I just picked this up yesterday, actually. Yeah, let's go ahead and stay out of the water there. And let's smash into everybody while we're at it. Damn it. Oof, oof. Third, come on! Oh, shit! Fourth place. Alright, whatever. I'll take it, I guess. I think I should buy a car. Buy new and used, yes. Oh, wow. Highest bid, 136,000. Let's bid on that. Oh, somebody keeps, they're bidding up. There's a bidding war going on. Ugh. Lame. Or maybe not a bidding, maybe there's a reserve. $293 McLaren F1. These are all completed, so there's not a whole hell of a lot of auctions going on then. Let's go ahead and bid on this. Bid on this truck. Oh, that one's pretty cool. No, these are all done. Ah, of course I lost. It's worth $4 million. I really don't like this. Ugh. Let's sell this one. That's pretty common though. Oh, $7.5 million for that? Wow. Let's get rid of that. A 2014, 918 Spider, 911. Let's get rid of this one. Get rid of all these crappy cars. I don't think anybody's gonna buy them, but fuck it. Let's see what happens. Aston Martin. It's got good braking. My handling is 9.6, so that's pretty good. It's a rear wheel drive. Alright. Bentley. that Bugatti, which I didn't like, or oh no, I got the Devo. They don't just have any regular Mustangs. It's kind of like mine, the one I got. Like my Mustang in real life looks a lot like it. Oh yeah, looks like my car in real life. Alright, oh wait, I can't. If I upgrade here, I'll crash my game. I can do the paint, but... that one to be kind of white with kind of a bluish tint, or maybe we should do this one white and let's see what this one does. Now I think this one will, that one white, turn up the saturation on this one. Shit. Alright, there we go. Now we'll take it to my house, and then I can upgrade it through there. That way this stupid game won't crash on me. There we go. Luca Tranquillo. Man, I don't know. Paint color looked pretty cool, but now I'm not so sure. Oh, everything just pretty much, nope, not that one. It's non-adjustable. Putting that wing on there just looks horrible. I can't do it. It screws up my handling, but go ahead and do it anyway. Go ahead and leave the rim styled now, just the same for now. Semi-slick. Celebrities Live! Thank you for the Facebook follow, appreciate it. It's kind of an awesome name, I like that. Alright, I think I got this where I want it. Ooh, 81,000. Alright, that works though. Alright, so I'm going to find a tuning setup. And we can see what's up with it. Handling horrible. This one might actually be pretty good. 7.4, off-road. Oh, but once all-wheel drive. My speed's 8.7. These are all rally. I'm about to tell you what, we're not going to worry about that right now. And we're going to test this out. Whoa. Wow. This thing's really squirrely. This thing's gonna need a lot of downforce. I think I'm gonna have to suck it up and grab that by that stupid ass rear wing for it. Because that thing just spun out. I need to put a lot of downforce on the back. As much as I hate doing it. God, but I have to. Thank you. Alright, let's go ahead and tune do arrow. Put a lot of downforce on the rear. A little bit more. Let's bring our stiffness up. Actually, we want to bring our rebound back down. Our bump stiffness, we'll bring that up a little bit more. Springs, ride height, pop up the rear just a tiny bit. All right, but too much can cause the tires to lose traction under heavy loads. Sorry, I'm just reading this right now. The results in a straight up tire while driving straight ahead. Good for acceleration braking, but provides a desirable amount of negative camber while cornering. Okay. We'll go ahead and soften our rear just a little bit more. Alright, let's see how well this does. Oh, I'm already not squirrely. Oh, that's much better. Ah, definitely better. Whoa, calm down there. Yes. That's better. Cornering. That's not the greatest at cornering, but that's okay. I didn't buy this to really race. I bought this because I own a Mustang in real life. Anyway. Nobody cares. Oh. Looks like under light and all that. It looks, doesn't look too bad. I mean, it's a little trashed right now, but I kind of like it. Alright, that's definitely not recommended. The Ferrari. Let's actually check this out. I haven't driven this yet. Alright, let's see what happens here. Passed. Fifth place or fourth place? Fifth. Not good. Alright, let's head, let's take this back. Let's modify this a little bit if we can. Guess we're going off-road. Let's modify it here. Modify it here. We'll try that race again once we get it modified. Stupid bug. Alright, get the splitter in there. Can me and Nox play with you? Maybe on the weekend, Wibba. When I get a day off, okay? We'll go ahead and do that then. Alright, let's put my rear. Let's get a little bit on. Okay. Leave that the way it is. Springs, ride height. Yep, leave that. Alright, let's go ahead and try this. Thank you. All right, here we go. It's raining. Do that one. That's one way to stop, I guess. That's another. Fourth place. Horrible, horrible, horrible. Alright, what other races do we got? What's one that's nearby? I saw one that was close. That wasn't the one I just did, was it? No. Alright, we'll give that one a shot. Thank you. There we go. Just destroyed half the bridge in the process, but we made it. Person's just taking out everything. Oh. Wasn't paying attention. Too busy trying to honk my horn. Oh, shit. Let me rewind that. Oh man, that was like blindsided there. Man, I'm just like ping-ponging off of everything. Oh, that person still ran me off the road. What the fudge? Oh my god, that was horrible. Wow, that was really horrible. That was bad. Let's see what this is all about. Mm-hmm.
You're now in a convoy. Your convoy leader will set up events for you. Auto Ghost is disabled for drivers in your convoy, so you can trade paint if you really want.
Okay, well, that's what I want to do. I want to... Okay, that's what I'm trying to do, but why isn't it letting me do it?
As we all know, Horizon drivers just love to roll in convoys. This is the place to start or join one. What are you thinking? Vanguard Force movie, and the star Frankie Beaumont was asking around for you. I still don't think the two of you look anything alike, but Frankie really seems to need your help.
Alright, let's do it. Alright, Dragon Freaky. Okay. So I gotta do it in 1 minute and something seconds? Wow.
Wow. It's like looking in a mirror.
Right? I mean, the perfect stunt double is an identical twin.
You said you wanted some driving lessons. Get in! Let's go!
So, there's a new movie. Vanguard Force 10.
Yeah, I've seen the teasers. And I had fun driving stunts in the last one.
Right. The director is insisting we do our own stunts this time round. So I need to get decent after the standard you set on the last one.
Have to do your own stunts? Oof. Well, let's see what we can do.
That's the Stockholm slide.
We've already started filming. It's hopeless. I'll never impress Victor Garcia Hernandez as a driver or legitimate dramatic actor. Actually, I have an idea. Since, you know, there's a bit of resemblance here. What if we don't tell anyone and... And hang on.
I do it.
You do the driving and I do the acting. I think we could pull that off.
Yeah, me too.
Got a stunt coming up. Get the costume on and pretend to be me.
Okay, I'm there. Where am I? What? This doesn't make any sense. Where is it? The stunt driver. Right? No, that's test driver. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Okay, so it's not showing up. What?
Hola, amigo. The university is publishing data on desert weather patterns.
We'll do that.
I think we'd get the best readings from the Baja. I really hope we see a sandstorm.
Me too. Let's go.
All right, 3 minutes, 10 seconds. Let's do it. Now, think after this song and switch to F1 2021. After this race. I haven't played that in a little bit. I kind of want to fire it up.
Está bien. If we want to gather data from inside a sandstorm, first, we have to find one. Let's tour the region. You want to drive, or should I?
You're the scientist. I'd better drive.
So Some desert landmarks will be helpful if we get hit with Borby's ability. I can take survey data on the way. Welcome to Bahia de Plano. But sandstorms don't come from the ocean. Let's move on and step on it.
All right, 4.7 miles away. Yep, we gotta go this way. We gotta...
When you step on it, you step on it, my friend.
Damn! Oh, I was a little worried about that one. Oh no. Oh, we're still good. Still good. That's what roll cages are for.
That's enough for one day. Time to get the raw data back to the university. Muy bueno. Now you have your bearings for when we find that big sandstorm. I'll keep an eye on the forecast and give you a call.
Fingers crossed.
All right, so I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna switch over to F1 2021. So I'll be right back, guys. Alright, screen's gonna be black for just 1 minute while I get it adjusted over. There we go. Make sure everything is set. What is this? Series 3. Oops. Let's go ahead and do this.
Incredible race! Look at it! Every driver is being so aggressive! Check it out! They'll all be feeling the pressure right now. None more so than young Aiden Jackson from Carlin.
That's right. Rumors from the paddock talk about a possible future for Jackson in Formula One. And with only a few laps to go, this is still anyone's race.
The atmosphere here is electric, and we couldn't have asked for a better finish to the F2 season here in Abu Dhabi.
Why is it doing it on its own?
We've been given a 3-second time penalty for unsportsmanlike conduct.
What in the hell? Yes, okay. Sec, man, I gotta, this is seriously wonky right now. Holy fuck me.
That looked bad. Are you all right? Let me know you're all right.
Okay, Aiden, you're doing great. Keep focused. You know what to do.
frame rate's pretty low. Not sure why that's going on.
We're leading our teammate by 2.3 seconds.
That collision wasn't my fault! Ah, damn it. Damn it!
Our gap behind is 10.5 seconds.
Holy... I'm aware of that. Thank you for telling me. What the fuck? So I guess I should probably put traction control on.
Okay, Aiden, you're doing great. Keep focused. You know what to do.
Why? The graphics seem a little on the crappy side. Guess it might just be me. No, 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 no! Fuck's sake, quit spinning out! Call it much of an award.
Second gap to the car behind. 4 seconds.
Oh, you ass, both of you are assholes. Assholes, I tell ya. Ahead of me now, is he? We'll just have to change that if we can. Full race update.
Is 1.0 seconds. They're on fresh softs.
No, don't do that.
They're on fresh softs. Our gap to first place is 37.3 seconds. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. Okay, the gap behind is
tire status.
0 seconds.
Tire status.
This is
with
your
a Y.
Final lap of the race.
Tire status with a Y. Fuck me. Alright, let's go ahead and continue my regular shitty career. I think I might have to change the camera. Being down that low is kind of...
So take a few laps to get the tires up to temperature. Try and feel your way around.
All right, let me change the... Do it TV pod. That's definitely a little bit easier.
Okay, just want to remind you to keep an eye on your tire temperatures, which you can do on the temperature panel of the MFD. We monitor carcass temperature and surface temperature, and you'll get the best performance when they're both inside a normal operating window. Surface temps tend to fluctuate faster, so try a few laps with the data open and get a feel for how to control them.
Oh my gosh, somebody's calling me. No, hang on. Alright, let's go ahead and resume our session. can. Just slightly step on the gas, it just spins my tires out, even with traction control turned on. Jesus Christ.